So I'm here with Dr. Dever. Dr. Dever is the president of Thomas Nelson Community College in Hampton, and we are so excited to have you here.
Well, I'm so happy to be here on this wonderful occasion.
It is very much so.
University.
Absolutely.
Your seventh president. I think you've got a real winner in Dr. Adams Gaston.
Absolutely.
Yes.
And so being president of community college in Norfolk State University service area, what do you see as the future, and how could the seventh president really help to bring that together?
Well, we have to work together. So many students, as you know, come to the community college to get the first 2 years of their baccalaureate education, and then we transfer them on to our major universities.
Absolutely.
One of which, of course, is Norfolk State. And we've had a very strong relationship with Norfolk State going back for many, many years.
Wonderful.
And I look forward to continuing that relationship under Dr. Adam Gaston's leadership as well.
Absolutely.
I've already invited her to come over and visit us.
Nice, nice.
And Dr. Deborah Fontaine.
Yes.
Said that she would make sure that she brought her over.
Absolutely. Well, we will definitely make sure that happens. Dr. Dever, thank you so much for being here.
Well, I wouldn't have missed it because, again, it's a great day for Norfolk State.
That's right. It is a great day. We hold the green and gold.
Okay.